Build it, draw it, play it. Vsauce, this is your home for some of the coolest creations from everyday people. This is BDP. Build it. Mouth Factory is a series of functional machines operated by the mouth of the user. Chinese designer Cheng Guo created the instruments as a way to explore the capabilities and versatility of mouths. And the series includes a chewing drill, teeth lathe, and tongue extruder. Simon Burfield has designed a Lego wheelchair. The UK builder used 6 Lego NXTs to drive 12 NXT motors, and this prototype is capable of moving a 90 kilogram or almost a 200 pound person. Combining a boombox and heart is Josh Marlar's Necronomox. It's a customized Lil G mini boombox made to look like the Necronomicon as depicted in the Evil Dead series. An Israeli designer, Izar Gafni, created a bicycle out of cardboard. It cost about $9 to manufacture his recycled cardboard bike, which is dipped in a coating material to protect it from the elements. And although it might not last as long as a regular bike, the extremely low production cost could make it appealing around the world. Tron. A former fisherman in Japan is coloring animal skeletons. Aori Tomita's work titled New World Transparent Specimens consists of dyeing the bones magenta and the cartilages blue, and it's a method originally established for scientific purposes to study the skeletal system. Scott Gunderson creates massive wine cork portraits. He starts with a photograph that's transferred to a drawing and then pins each cork to the canvas, using the hues of the wine stained corks to meticulously create the image. And this portrait alone took 200 hours and 9,217 wine corks to create. And now for the amazing black velvet paintings of Bruce White. Melissa Smith's Splattered Superhero series pays tribute to some of the biggest comic book characters, including Spider-Man, Batman, and the Hulk. Play it. Rockabye Baby takes popular songs and converts them into lullabies, and here's their rendition of Metallica's Enter Sandman. What the Star Wars Imperial March sounds like on a washing machine. SMOMID, which stands for String Modeling MIDI Device, is a homemade guitar-like MIDI controller created by Nick Demopoulos. Finally, Skipping Girl Vinegar put a camera and a stuffed monkey on a giant weather balloon for their music video, Chase the Sun. Submit your own BDPs as a personal message here on YouTube, or share them with everyone over at facebook.com/vsaucegaming. Click here to listen to a brand new installment of BDP Radio, music created and submitted by you guys. Also check out Your BDP, an entire video dedicated to your creations.
Excuse me, is it too late to submit something for a BDP?
No, Rain Wilson, it's not too late, but you have to submit it in the style of Vsauce.
Okay, I'll try.
Vsauce! Rain here to tell you about our new series, Art Attack, where we follow firsthand the aesthetic process of the artist. It's all part of my new channel, Soul Pancake, Chew on Life's Big Questions. Our first episode features artist Ken Garduno.
You heard the man. Go check out Art Attack over on Soul Pancake and make sure that you subscribe.
And as always, thanks for watching.